Hey there everyone, in this video I'm going to show you how to add text to your photo in Lightroom. So without any further ado, let's dive right in. Let's tap into the app itself and you can choose any of the photo you'd like. Let's choose this one over here, and at the very top you can see various options. Let's tap into this one, and in here you're not going to save, but you're going to tap in that export as. And as you can see, the include watermark option is already on, so all you have to do is tap in that customize option and tap in the text option, which I've already like tap in rows, so you can type in anything. For example, like fire camp, let's tap in fire camp. You can also like tap in your name and stuff, like your username, you know, and you can customize the size by making it bigger and smaller. Let's this one will do. You can also fix the opacity, let's keep it this way, and you can also like make it darker or lighter, use a drop shadow and stuff like that, make it more bolder. Let's leave it like that. And this is how you add text to your photo in Lightroom, and you can simply now save it since you've already added your text. That's it for today's video. I hope this video was helpful. If so, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.